Hey, what is going on, guys? Joe, 690ADV, 690ADV.com. What is going on? Tell you what, here's your tip in 2 minutes or less of the day. This is something that we take when we are headed out to Colorado, when we're deep into the high country and we're going around, and you may have other guys out there that have different solutions or different ways that they like to do it, but this is what we use when we go on our motor trips. Down in the comments, if you have a better way of doing this, I want to know. But I tell you what, I've used it many, many years, and I've never had a situation whatsoever. What do you use as something to deter bears from coming into your campsite? Well, let me tell you what we use. Right over here in the back of the bike, this is just a regular old spray bottle. It's something extra that I had just laying around. That is filled with 100% non-diluted PineSol. And the reason it's PineSol is it's super, super strong, and it takes away the scent of food and other things. We spray this around basically where we cook. We also spray it around our tents and all that stuff to deter bears. Bears have a super, super, super high sensitive nose. They don't like this stuff. I've actually read on the internet where they say this stuff really works. I'll tell you what, I don't know if it's true or not, but I've never seen a bear. So think about that. A little spray bottle, you can pick them up at Walmart, or you can get one down in the description. We'll have them down there. There's a little bottle. And get you some PineSol. Put it in there. Put it in your bag. If you're in bear country, spray it at night. Tell me if you ever see a bear. That's your tip in 2 minutes less. You have a fantastic day.